What's up, everybody? This is your boy Mav from GOZZ Gaming. Man, it's been a minute since I actually been on here. See, about to get on some Borderlands 2. As soon as it goes on ahead and loads up, I'm gonna start a new game.
So, you want to hear another story, huh? One where the very fate of Pandora hangs in the balance? If not, too bad. I'm telling you anyway.
Too bad, my ass. All right, well, I am going to start off as Necromancer. Let's see. What kind of head do I want?
Another Deadbolt Hunter. Handsome Jack's been busy.
Very busy.
Wait a minute. You're not dead. Yes! Now I can get off this glacier. Claptrap, your metaphorical ship has finally come in. Allow me to introduce myself. I am a CL4P TP steward bot, but my friends call me Claptrap. Or they would if any of them were still alive. Or had existed in the first place.
Yep.
Oh, I've got something for you. Here, take this echo communicator that I totally didn't loot from one of these corpses. It comes with a class 12 heads-up display, complete with a mini-map. Now, come, friend. Let's get you inside. Man.
Starting.
This is great! Now that I've met a mighty vault hunter, I can finally join the resistance in Sanctuary, take vengeance against Jack for killing my product line, and repair my central processor so I stop thinking out loud!
The whole time because I hate Claptrap with a passion. Like, he's cool, but he talks way too fucking much.
I'm here to help you.
Wait for him. Well, actually.
Well done! Your ability to walk short distances without dying will be Sanctuary. I will be your wise leader, and you shall be my fearsome minion!
funny. Get in here.
Great! Just let me get this door open and we'll hunt ourselves a Bullymon.
Stick close to the robot. He will help you get off this glacier and into the city of Sanctuary. That is the only place you will be safe.
Oop! Oh. I missed. Yay!
Help to reach Sanctuary, the last bastion of the resistance against Jack, and the only place you'll be truly safe. Get to Sanctuary.
Maverick Hunt,
hey kiddo, hi. Jack here, president of Hyperion. Let me explain how things work.
What's up, what's up?
Vault Hunters show up, Vault Hunter looks for the new vault, Vault Hunter gets killed by me. You see the problem here? You're still alive. So if you could just do me a favor and off yourself, that'd be great. Thanks, pumpkin.
Aw, he cares. I don't care, but he cares.
Oh, my eye just switched back on! I see a tough-looking minion! And an incredibly handsome robot, which means that whoever has my eye is very close!
Oof.
Myersburg's on the other side of this Hyperion barge. What say we cut through it, chum? Ha! This door's Hyperion tech. Child's play. And open!
Locked up.
Intruders detected. Locking door.
Well, it was nice knowing you. I hear getting eaten alive by bully bugs isn't such a bad way to go.
Let me get that for you.
Trust Executing me. Phase it's show. Good. Woof.
Perks of being an artificial intelligence. I'm networked into almost everything on this planet. It's a long way to Sanctuary. Please take whatever you need for the journey ahead.
Let me know when you're ready to go meet with Sir Hammerlock, minion.
I'm ready right now.
About you, minion. This glacier's run by a bandit named Captain Flint. The jerk kept me as his torture plaything for a few months. We play games like dodge the blowtorch and don't get dunked into the pool of acid. I was really good at the first one.
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1,000,000 to whoever brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in Liarsburg. Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass murdering leader of the Crimson Raiders. Good hunting, bandits!
Crap. Gotcha. Man, you don't get the freak down. Get shot.
$1,000,000! Alright, boys, this is Captain Flint. I want you to find that Vault Hunter and bring him to me!
First Captain Flint's bandit attack. I must have been horrified we caught a puppies in a previous life to deserve this kind of treatment. I say, Vault Hunter, could you kill Flint's bandit for me?
I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you. Please stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
I knew Hammerlock would come around eventually. Me and him are like two peas in a pod. Two bolts in a mag!
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock. At your service.
I came out here to research the Bully Mons for my almanac, but Captain Flint's men trapped me on this glacier. Mm-hmm. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. To survive a direct running with Handsome Jack and defeat Captain Flint's bandits, unheard of. I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there could use a hero like you. Now, hand me the robot's eye, please.
Take the eye.
This. That should do it!
I am alive!
Captain Flint killed everyone in Lyersburg. I see no reason that Bully Mole should lollygag about the place, disrespecting the memories of the former town. If you could clear the town of them, that would be most gentlemanly.
The objectives on your HUD pertain to your active mission. You can change your active mission by using the mission log in your Echo device.
To celebrate your victory, but still, well done!
Well done!
Town used to be. If you're to survive out here for any length of time, you'll need a better shield.
I humbly suggest paying a visit to the old Crimson Raider safe house. You'll need to take the elevator up there.
Through the dust. If all goes well, we should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion hasn't diverted any troops from New Haven to pursue us, and a sandstorm has devoured their nearest frontier town. We just did.
Oh, damn it! Everyone, get away from the windows!
You've discovered one of Helena Pierce's audio logs!
In your face!
She was a lieutenant in the Crimson Raiders, the anti-Hyperion resistance!
I'd
be very interested to know what became of her. If you could find the rest of those audio logs, I would be more than happy to pay you for.
Why are you not playing Dragon Ball Z?
Nah, I decided not to yet. But I will. Hey. There you go. Get shot of your chest.
I'm a
shot a cow to your face!
How about you shut the fuck up? Ooh.
Of course, I forgot. The safe house power box stopped working after Claptrap attempted to integrate with it.
Integrate?
Oh, what a kidder! Just get a new fuse for the elevator and ignore what he said about that power box.
He has sex with the power box. Ooh. Everybody bleeds.
You aren't too high if you go fast enough.
Ha! Ah! Wait, I didn't even know there was anybody up there. And I don't think so. Okay, that's on you, not me, but you.
Great! Now simply ascend to the safe house and buy a shield. This used to be a sizable hub for the resistance.
Please insert any donated organs into the resistance.
The well done. In me is like,
now, if we could return to Liasburg, we could see about...
Would you like to do battle with a midget riding piggyback on a bully dog?
The answer is yes. Please proceed to the southern shelf and defeat Midgemong for me. If the answer is no, you are sad and I have no desire to speak with you further.
Well, maybe I don't want to speak to you either. Like no other.
Thank you.
I forgot I gotta punch him.
Show me some green arrows.
Or... wait, I can't drop anything. Yes, I can.
Catches your eye. Tell your friend, Marcus Munitions.
I wanted your attention. Yours too.
Oh my, what? Most. Indeed.
ya.
Maverick Hunt S, where you at in the game? Emoji rolling on the floor laughing. Emoji rolling on the floor laughing.
Remember when you
can go somewhere. Well, actually, to tell you, Southern Shell, Southern Self.
You're gonna be
that much. Today's my day off. I've been so lazy all day.
You never told me you was on that's your fault. And there's no funding for it.
Thank you.
in me is like, yeah! I want to bleep and cry it!
Running and running some more, followed by more running.
Thanks, Vault Hunter. You've helped a foolish old man look.
Flint and I had a gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the loot from the bodies Jack ditches in the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time. Then he does it anyway. But that ends today. We're gonna take him out, steal my ship back, and sail to Sanctuary. Let's go this way!
Here's what's gonna happen, Vault Hunter. My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill ya. Jack's gonna pay us. And I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
Now be careful taking down Boom Boom. He's one of the Ripper Clan, as in Flash Ripper. I don't have to tell you why they're called that.
Hey, how did Ruffles suck? How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye.
Protect me, Squire! Woo!
Knock, knock.
I should probably clarify. The diamond horse I've been telling you about? It's not a sculpture or anything. It's a living horse that actually happens to be made of. Well, actually, I'll go get it.
Bus Stallion! Here, girl! Bus Stallion!
Say hello! Yeah. Mud Stallion says hello.
Light the fuses, bitches! Ready to blow!
Big badass bastard!
Huh. Ragged frigate with black gate. Ooh! Idea! Minion! Get on that cannon! Just blast this gate down! But don't do it until I'm out of the way! Understand? If you shot the gate now, that could cause serious damage to me! So don't do that! I'm just standing here to show you the
area trying to get into the Twitch affiliated program.
Which I will, once I'm totally convinced you understand the instructions.
Back, back, crap boy. Doing work. Mom always said to tell you to shut the fuck up. I got a feeling I gotta fight more.
Squire!
Your cutting sausage stump won't touch me!
Die!
Pandora is a violent and dangerous place. Sanctuary is slightly less so. You'll need a car to reach the city gate. Get to the Ketchirai. Scooter controls these Ketchirai machines. He may be short a few chromosomes, but he's a savant when it comes to
this
vehicles.
One's mine.
He's locked
my
in the station
ship.
To prevent the bandits from using it. But I'm not
going
to
lock
the bloodshot camp. If you can attach it to the base adapter to the Ketchirai, I can
you
hack the machine and
get it.
Just attach the adapter onto the Ketchirai, and I'll get you a free car. Executing phase shift.
Lockdown.
Wait a moment while I hack the Ketchirai.
Authorized user accepted. Enjoy the ride, and there's a pimento taco, in the glove box.
Cool. Try requesting another car.
Pimento taco.
You should now be able to digistruct a car from any Ketchirai station. Now use one to jump that gap.